video, so I don't actually know what I'm doing.
I can dig it.
Alright, so to evenly distribute, Monet. So once it's all over your face, you just want to look as ghost-like as possible. Like you have least amount of working. You tried doing that trend where you just put the little dot on the end of your nose. You know, like you do some blush, the little dot and some sparkles, and then you go to a family event and everybody there tells you that you have glitter on your face and that there's a glitter spot on your nose. Had to do a severe plucking session due to coronavirus. Things to see while raising. Face is really uneven. Flowers with colors bring me get everything. To the ratchet side. I just use this for the bottom, actually. I'm gonna use this shade. So now I got my brows lined. I just want to say one thing really quick. Pretty much up until this year, I've never used like the right tools for the certain parts of your face. And I don't know why. I don't know why I think I'm invincible, that I can just use any tool and it will work just as well as the one that was designated and designed to be best for that part of your face. So I had a moment of enlightenment and I just started actually listening to people and using their tools, and it's made a huge improvement. So highly recommend just getting to know your tools, because that's honestly the most important thing. Like, all right, I got off my soapbox now. Can you dig it, babe? All right, this is eyeliner in case anyone's wondering. It's not a tattoo or anything cool.
For my next trick,
I'm going to put, first of all, just look at the design, cute. I'm gonna put this on my eye. All right, so I think you guys are gonna be amazed by this. You can dig it, she can dig it, we can dig it, baby, everybody dig it. It's so vibrant. It's the most vibrant shade I've ever used. Everything here is so clear, you can see it. And everything here is so near, you can feel it. And it's real, so real, so real, so real, so real, so real. Can you dig it? Oh yeah. I can dig it, you can dig it, she can dig it, we can dig it, they can dig it, you can dig it. Just want to share an update of the crease. It's all done now.
two semi-circles starting from the inside to the out.
And I'm just a thinking about where I should.
Alright, now it's time for the tie-dye fun part.
Here we go. I don't even know how I'm gonna try to explain this.
I've been lonely. Water pouring down from the ceiling. I knew this would happen. Still hard to believe it. Maybe I'm dramatic. I don't wanna see me. I don't wanna panic. I'm a sad girl in this big world. It's a mad world.
I literally just did that. Cool.
All of my friends know it's heaven. You're a bad thing. I'm slowly sinking, bubbles in my eyes now. Maybe I'm just dreaming. Now I'm in the sad club, just trying to get a back up. I'm a sad girl in this big world. It's a mad world. All of my friends know what's happening. You're a bad thing.
Okay, wow, I did not know I wasn't recording, but here's an update. All right, so this one looks kind of like tie-dye, but this one looks like a mess. Last, we're gonna put a tiny bit of liner on the end, add some lashes, and hopefully these will start to just kind of blend in with the color as time goes on.
I know I'm fucked up, I'm just a loser, shouldn't be with ya, guess I'm a quitter, but you're about to.
All right.
I have been looking at my face for way too long.